Who can perform Badh al-Hajj for a departed person?
Badh al-Hajj, Hajj you mean like a person to make Hajj on behalf of somebody. All the time, if a person dies, okay, that we need to ask the following question. Was he willing to make Hajj or not? If he was not willing to make Hajj and he had the opportunity, there's no one who can make Hajj on his behalf. Because he had the opportunity and he doesn't want to. We can't make Hajj on his behalf. No matter how many Hajj we make on his behalf, it's not going to be taken in consideration because this person didn't want to make Hajj. But if he wanted to make Hajj and death came to him, whether he had made a wasiyah or not, beside the point, because some of the scholars, like Sheikh Al-Bani, say there has to be a wasiyah. But the hadith of Shubruman, there is no wasiyah. Wasiyah means like make a will. To make a, as long as he intended to make the Hajj, death came and he did not do the Hajj, he postponed it, but he wanted to make the Hajj, then there will be a Hajj. It's like a debt. And this debt to be paid by the heirs of his daughter, sons and daughters. These are the ones who take priority. No one can take anything. No one can say that I'll make Hajj on behalf. You have to take permission from the son or the daughter before you go ahead and pay to somebody to make. So if the son or the daughter, they can't do it because of whatever certain reason, and they pass this to somebody else, whether they paid it from their own money or the money of the deceased, but if he had left money, the deceased, and he said, I want this money to go to Hajj, you take it from that. But if he did not leave money for that Hajj, he left money, the heirs took it, whether they pay it or that somebody else, he said, can I make Hajj on his behalf? If the children said yes, then you make Hajj on behalf of that person. Now. And remember, the condition is that the one who makes Hajj on another person, he had already made Hajj on his behalf. On his own self, on himself. So you can't make Hajj on behalf of somebody where you haven't made Hajj on behalf of yourself. Now.
So just to clarify, the heir, even if they can, but they don't want to go, can they deputize to somebody?
That's what I'm just saying. They don't want to go.
Permission.
For any reason. They have to have a permission for that because other people can't take just like this.
Okay. Now. Sorry, I actually.